time. Lord, for this.
In the name of Jesus.
We walk by faith.
Yes. Yes.
Let's go to my number.
In what are the possibilities of your child?
We walk by faith.
Yes.
And the proverb for swipe on load your mind.
The world that wants to be over your children.
Corinthians,
it's because of you that this prayer has called.
It's
because of you the Lord has spoken.
What do I say?
Yes!
And it took pity for the God of what I did, Matapata.
In what I contemplate to you that I want to get rid of you, who will destroy you?
Lord, for Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
What do I say? Share their son.
Yes!
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 Say very big name. It's because of you that prayer is called.
Oh, but Brian said,
I pray that prayer.
And to the common in my parents, in Bobata, see my
wife. In what people put their shoes on your doorposts in weeping.
Oh, you are my shoulder.
We have a hundred testimony.
tó ní ẹ̀rí ńlá.
Ìwé kára hápẹ́ tẹ̀sí bòbí.
Olúwa ńlá ọ̀nà báyìí.
Let me know.
Push it for. Don't want to shoot.
It should be so.
David said, Lord, help me to
turn
the wisdom that you've been actually
to not.
The
God
that
I know
my going and coming out.
Tony, I've got a lot of shilling. Tony, I've got a lot of shilling.
Tony,
I've got a lot of shilling.
You that they pray that prayer because of
oh,
you.
Oh,
one prayer, that prayer you are just. Pray the second prayer. You want to pray this prayer.
And it told him, man, dear, who pray
your
Lord.
The one that has fallen out of God.
And it told him, you man, dear, who pray your Lord.
The one that walked in the covenant of God.
To help pass the villa in the
east. That walked in the good living without any reason.
And it told him, man, dear, who pray your Lord. So I said, Lord. Thank you. now the blood.
I'm going to go to the hospital.
went somewhere to pray, went somewhere to do some jazz.
Ọkùnrin kan ó lọ sí ìlú láti gbàdúrà sí láti ṣe àwọn nǹkan kan.
Only to pray.
Fẹ́ ka gbàdúrà.
Àwọn máa ń sọ̀rọ̀ kan ọ̀rẹ́
máa ń sọ ohun wọ́.
And that's the truth of me.
Ilé ìjẹ́ òtítọ́ tara mi.
Truth is not the machine.
That is how I know it.
Máa sọ pé tí Ọlọ́run ò bá lò mí fún ẹ.
If the Lord has not used me for you.
Ọlọ́run lè lo anybody.
The Lord can use anybody.
Nínú ọ̀rọ̀ ayé ẹ, ó ṣe pàtàkì níwájú Ọlọ́run.
Because your own case is very important before God.
Kò sí ẹni tó mọ̀ ní fi agbára fún láti lò fún ẹni tó ṣe bí i lọ́wọ́
ẹ. No one the Lord can give power to take people in his life.
That is why I don't look down and I don't take for granted all God children that he led to me as a chief and a child inside as well.
Yo, if you want to learn from àwọn tí Ọlọ́run darí sí ọ̀dọ̀ mi.
Tí bá ní jẹ iná
ní. If I needed you.
Ọmọ mi nìyẹn. Ẹ jù mí. Tí máa ń fẹ́ ní kó bá mi gbọ́ kó o ṣe.
If I say she cook for me.
Máa lọ sọ́dọ̀ ẹ̀. I go to her. At that time, important òun náà. Láti pọ̀ iná àpẹtísẹ̀ mo jẹ́ tí wọ́n ní ẹ bá ń gbé kí ni ẹ kí ni máa ṣe láwùjọ.
Bọ́ọ̀lù rẹ̀ wà láwùjọ fún ọ̀tá.
Pòsíṣọ̀ ọ̀nláìn nìyẹn.
That is our own position of mine.
Torí mo wà ní ọ́fíìsì ẹ̀.
They call and in our office.
Wọ́n ní àdáni ẹ bá mi di ọmọ ìjà yẹn mú mi.
Bẹ́ẹ̀ni
ẹ̀mí ti
wọ́n
ní ẹ̀dọ̀ ìfíìsì àti important
as what she's doing. Torí pé wọ́n ṣe ní bí ewé ohun tí wọ́n ṣe.
Ṣé ọba wá church ní
Fanike? Out of the church.
Kúnlẹ̀ láti ibi títí ẹ̀.
Kneel down from that road.
Mo àkúnlẹ̀ wọ̀ bí báyìí.
And kneel to the altar.
What will she do?
Nínú àwọn àṣẹ.
Ṣùgbọ́n that's mean that we are all valued in the face of God.
Àṣekókó ni wọ́n ní ọwọ́
ọlọ́run. That's why we must respect others.
A gbọ́dọ̀ wọ̀ fún gbogbo
ènìyàn.
You are precious. Now we're there.
Baba, one,
the father says,
coming. And he enter.
Wa ole. Says sit down. As you are sitting down.
Ugo,
anything you become in life.
To have touch me.
If you don't use it to take care of me.
And
your life will be miserable.
You know what I mean? Baba.
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 And you come down once in your.
Because we want to make it in life.
Okay, we share.
Look, we want to have work.
We want to get employed. Okay. And she got employed.
Who are we sharing?
In Kowata, Kwekwek.
And everything scattered with it.
And from his office, someone now talk and we now met.
That's the share. What sort of work
are you doing?
Want to bring on a few prayer.
Why this?
Really, it's a good people to be by.
And my name is now, it's a deacon in the church.
Well, then they are calling me, it's a norm. What did you go and do there?
Let me have your sis.
Let my wife excuse us.
At that time now, boom, what is government first for?
All the things that the government wants to give to them.
Almost like 18 people.
We are among 18 people.
Oh, the number one.
It's number one.
What is your group?
And they remove his name.
What around 17, Lord?
And they send 17 people.
Abroad, like snow, Lord, that like so.
So abroad without paying.
Oh, what's so cool?
Oh, now, right? It's very painful.
You become what?
There is something.
That's so I know you become.
You have tied yourself to something.
You buy.
Father said, I cannot leave you.
Oh,
your salary. You divide into three.
And you're confusing.
More for me.
And you're confusion.
More for the idols.
And you're
you divided your salary into three.
And you're confusing.
More for me.
And you're confusion.
More for the idols.
And you're confusion.
The remaining one for you. You pray.
So embarrassing. My spiritual entity has rose up in me.
Oh, tell me, me, what is it? Okay.
Kishi, that joy.
That's joy.
What's your love of front door?
They see how children they are dreaming, the children, the wife is there somewhere.
Oh, shop, no, what's the other
way? He's looking for sharp money.
Look at the wife.
And she has promised the wife at home.
What do you know what?
Show one, Kasha.
I'm just on my cash flow, I'm just working, so I just prove out and money should be money back. You know what I mean?
What's the name?
Money question, you know
what I mean?
You are seeing me, I'm going to say, I'm going to say, I'm the person as your person.
That's what you're doing now, the baton.
But thank God, what the hand you look up.
But
what the hand the personality.
It's not any of your own personality.
Because either you go to them, you must pay.
You
pray to them, you must pay.
They
will even sit down before you and negotiate.
They
will negotiate. And if you wanted to talk,
you will say,
I change them when no one can see. Lend
the
officer. I change them when no one can see. I come here like this, people are the pain for their shit.
The newspaper that this is what you are
doing. Yeah,
come on,
please. Tell me, I want to walk on. I mean, you
know, how much I need to pay.
Already got my dear.
My dear friend.
But thank God, the government has earned me. But we need to rebrand the personalities and give us the power.
All
right, so let's get to see.
Every load of glory, they take it down. The load of glory is removed.
Or not,
the policeman will not stole it.
Only so.
You can get off.
No, my nation officer, the police officer has integrity. And I love him for that. More, he never cheered well.
They never stole your boots.
But then the dog is in there.
But where they kept in it,
only so.
Can get lost.
Only so. Think my man, that was bad, which is really correct. Only so.
Okay, can get lost.
Man, only a woman, jump on you, the last of my day. Let the room go just like that. I pray for you
today.
Every assignment of enemy over your life.
Gloria, hey.
The Lord dismiss them in Jesus' name. Another 3 dollars, amen. And there is altar that gives to us worship
spirits.
That's Joseph.
That's Joseph.
There is altars that was scheduled for people to worship spirit, to meet with the spirits. And there is altar that was given to us to meet with the Spirit. Exodus chapter 20. Verse 1, verse 2, verse 3 and 4. The Jesus Christ altar. Exodus chapter 20. Verse 1, verse 2. And God spoke all these words, saying, I am the Lord thy God, which hath brought thee out of the land of Egypt, out of the house of bondage, out of the land of bondage. Verse 3. And there come a command from God for you. Thou shalt have no other gods before me. Thou shalt ask no any graven image or likeness of anything that is above heaven or under the
earth
or under the earth. Listen. There are gods, there are spirits that have been scheduled their altar in diverses.
Some people that serve different spirits on their own altar.
On their own altar, fine. Nígbà tí Olúwa mú àwọn ọmọ ènìyàn tó tú wọn nílé kúrò nínú ilẹ̀ Egypt.
When the Lord delivered his people from the land of Egypt.
Tó mú wọn lọ sí ilẹ̀ tó ń ṣàn fún wàrà àti fún
ilé ìyá tó ṣe rí. The land is full of meat and all the land is promised.
Nígbà tó débẹ̀.
When you get there.
Olúwa wá sọ fún wọn kí wọ́n tó
débẹ̀. That not today before they arrive here.
Nígbà kan débẹ̀.
When they get there.
Olúwa wá sọ fún wọn kí wọ́n tó débẹ̀.
That not today before they get there.
Nígbà kan débẹ̀ ni pé.
When they get there.
Nígbà tí Olúwa fi hàn wọ́n.
When the Lord showed up to them.
That's when they get there.
Nígbà yẹn ni wọ́n tó débẹ̀.
When the Lord said I should go and spy about the land.
Nígbà tí wọ́n sọ pé kí wọ́n lọ jí ilẹ̀ náà wò.
When the Lord had told them by the vision of their prophet.
Nígbà tí wọ́n ti fi ìrọ̀rùn wọn ní paro ní wọn.
And that means that their soul has already gotten there.
Èyí túmọ̀ sí pé ẹ̀mí wọn ó ti débẹ̀.
So they are already in the land the Lord has gave to them.
Wọ́n ti wà ní ilẹ̀ tí Ọlọ́run ti fi fún wọn.
Just like the Lord said that I gave you a boy.
Nígbà tí wọ́n lọ sọ pé mo fi ọkùnrin fún ọ.
And that's already showing me not as pregnant by that time but that has already been delivered to you.
O lè má ti gbòòrò nígbà yẹn ṣùgbọ́n ilé yẹn ti fi fún ọ.
It's already been concluded in now that it is yours.
A ti ṣe báyìí rẹ̀ ní àwọn pé it's ready.
So you just have now to follow the procedure to bring that baby boy to manifestation.
Wọ́n láti tẹ̀lé ìlànà láti jẹ́ kí ọmọkùnrin kú wá sí ìṣe.
And now that is the same that when the God said that when you are there.
Nígbà tí wọ́n wà nílẹ̀.
Get there.
Nígbà tí wọ́n wà nílẹ̀.
So when you are there is when the Lord showed you and gave you to you that you own the ground.
Nígbà tí wọ́n wà nílẹ̀ òjò náà ti fi hàn ọ́ wípé o ti délẹ̀.
And then before you get there God now gave a command.
Nígbà tí wọ́n wà nílẹ̀ òjò náà wọ́n fi àṣẹ kan fún ọ.
Kò tó débẹ̀.
Before you get there.
I think you are getting me now.
Ṣé o yé wa?
That is what happened in Exodus.
Ilé ló ṣẹlẹ̀ ilé ìwé yẹn sọ́ọ̀nù.
After they had come out from the land of slave.
Nígbà tí wọ́n ti jáde kúrò ní ilẹ̀
ẹrú. God showed them the land of full meat and honey.
Ọlọ́run fi ilẹ̀ tó kú fún wàrà tó yàn.
And they got excited.
Inú wọn dùn.
That surely we are coming out from this and we are going to the higher one.
Ìpè ló fi tọ́ ọ̀rẹ́ jáde kúrò nínú ilé ìyá wa ń lọ sí ilé ìtọ́.
Whatever you have gone through before.
Wò sí ohun tí a ti ṣàkọjá tẹ́lẹ̀.
The Lord is taking to the greater one in Jesus' name.
Kò sí ohun tí a ti ṣe àkọjá.
Merciful after the Lord.
I know the time you arrive for church. I know the time you are going to close. Before the prayer from the Nibale home.
Last song, God.
We may know.
My wife is not well.
I will take my bath.
Confession prayer. My wife will rub.
I will use rub. I will now cover myself up with clothes.
The one
that is supposed to use to rebuild me.
You are not trying.
Mother, you are trying. When she
sees
me,
I'm
saying,
my wife. Meanwhile,
I want to go and receive fresh air of sale.
When that Alpha now saw my uncle in UK,
I said, Alpha, worry, way,
and he said to my friend that was there, who is this person?
This face resembles Wale's face.
Wale is the prophet.
He has become a prophet.
Wale ni kilo wa shebe owa set instrument.
He set instrument.
Or owa set instrument.
More like he set instrument.
And I said, Wale is the. So Wale ni kuko.
You think that everybody?
I said, And then, So I have my own good record on that. When I come to Christ, I know that God loves me. God bless my mom. She pray all the time. And I pray all the others supported. God bless her for me. So when you come to Christ, you can't come to Christ if God didn't love you. Because I know that we are all worshiping. They have power. They are into their own
sins.
They have their image there. And then people come to them, they suffer them, and they will help them, and they will destroy them. Hello, none of all that you have not been to them before.
Because
little out of us has not been to them before.
Because
you were growing up in the times past.
You
have been with them that they promise you something. You play with them in all sorts of ways. And the people bow down for them. And today, when you wake up, when you walk
out,
they want you to go and have a blessing from the God of Ayo. Why? Because God of Ayo is on top, is a defense officer. So Ogun Fara, Ogun lo sora ilo sha.
He made himself a idol.
Remember, I taught you one day that you yourself you are God.
And you are right, Olorun ni.
You are God.
Olorun ni.
God made you in His own image.
Olorun da wa ni awuran rare.
Then who are we?
Tani wa.
We are God image. That is why when the Lord is talking to the disciples, whose sister, whose coins, whose picture, whose image is in this coin? In Luke chapter 20. That's why people quoted when they wanted to go and do idol.
If
it is sister from sister, that's not what the Bible is saying. Very clear. Jesus is preaching salvation. When they called him for a tax. Which image? And he said, image of Caesar. And he now said, pay your tax. Pay your tax. Give to God what due to God. What belongs to Caesar. Pay your tax to Caesar. And the Caesar himself. And all people that are having image of God, give yourself to God. Because you are made in the image of
God.
Amen. Now, all idols were being sent to meet with God. They are here. When you see all of them in the very image in the place that point all
of them.
They are here. Are you getting me now? They are here for people that worship them. But God said, don't go to them. I am God that saves you. They have no power. When I say they have no power, I mean that, excuse me, when the governor said that no government has a power, what is he trying to say? When the governor said that no government has no power, when I'm talking, he has no power. What is he trying to say? Mean that he has power that is higher than no government. We have the one of Ogun. We have the one of Shango. They don't even have a good sign for them.
Wow, see, they are good at form.
What do you about it? Don't you buy it?
They better that they are viewed as sport.
Oh, no, 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 no,
no, no, pour oil
and
they will now use it to pray on a new vehicle.
Oh, I didn't know what a new vehicle.
A new vehicle?
Ah, you are working in the foolishness. But Timoto won't be back here.
All those people that they are vehicle normally gets points. The engine of the vehicle that is spoiled.
Oh, we're not going to sit here.
They now put in
use that. Oh, that's what
they now use it to bless.
What do you want?
The vehicle soon up.
You have done something. God have
mercy.
So at the God now said, this altar of their altars in different shrines. In a different shrine. People are looking for what they not lost. Because they want their life to be as we are they wanted. They don't want them to follow the procedure of the law.
John chapter 4, verse 23 and 24.
God knew that there are some altars which you and I may have gone to before. That you are worshiping before. Come to me. All you that are labor with the heavy ladder. I will give you rest. He now said, learn of me. Jesus now says something.
Yes, so come.
John chapter 4, verse 34. But the hour cometh. And he said, now is when the true worshiper shall worship the Father in spirit and truth. For the Father seeks such to worship him. And who is that Father now? John chapter 4, verse 24. God is a spirit. And they that worship him must worship him in truth. The spirit and truth. What does that mean? You will have the spirit of God in you. That is what led you to come to church. When you then grow up in him, then you know that God is at his altar. But God is a spirit. And then those that worship him must consecrate themselves in the spirit. So that's why you must ask the spirit of God to come upon you. That's why your spirit will bear witness with the spirit of God. The spirit of God will bear witness with your own spirit that you are a son of God. And the people of God wanted to do a service. And they were there. And this man just came in. And he came. The pastor has not come to the altar. And the church was still gathering. And this man came with his empty something. And he come. And he's still at the altar. Look at all you. You call them all sort of names. That you are full, you are all sort of names. You say your God is here. And all of you cannot do anything. And I'm here now. If your God is here, let him beat me down now. Rest. And an ordinary madman was just passing by. And that madman ran to the church. And he grabbed that man. Like a wrestler. And he took that man. And slapped it down. And he said, God sent me to you that is here. And when he swung back, and the madman took all his dirty things. And he walked out. And he looked and said, God, I have delivered your message. That's why the service ended. People began to worship. And the man could not stand up. Where that man must slap him down. God is here. Don't do because it's a spirit. That's why you are about to do everything with paying homage. Remember, I shared the testimony of a man that didn't want to go to the farm. And just see the empty church that is. When it went to his farm, when they just open a little place because the sun is not holding. Because it's on his way to his village or farm. And we just wait. And said, Jesus,
They say you are dead.
Hello.
Good morning. I'm going to farm.
And when is coming?
To Basman Dariko.
He said, Jesus.
Jesus.
Oh, I'm now.
You are dead.
I'm going home. That's how this man does for years.
He got some relationship
for years. Nobody was in the church. But he just knew that they said that Jesus is here. And we just lived.
After that key.
One day.
Your job now.
The first thing.
Oh, I shall read.
Not only sickness.
We shall read.
You fell from the cycle.
Oh, tell me to your
and it has a backbone broken.
It went in a welcome.
And it was clear at the hospital.
I was going to say also.
No money, nobody could attend.
You what was it? Told that she.
And this man was there.
Okay, you were there.
And in one day.
Your job now.
Why the first day?
Tosun.
And the man entered.
Okay, come wole.
And then I said, Tell you.
Who are you?
And then the man now told me.
Okay, now what I don't be
there.
I'm the one that you used to greet every morning if you are going to your farm.
Only to be on your journey is in you. Mother
tells me that I never see you that you greet me. When I never see you that you greet me. You're going, you're coming back. I said, where are you? I hear that you're in the hospital.
Look at it.
Take her. Jesus, I normally greet I just knew they say he's here. And I wave my hand to him if I'm going to
come.
It is not you. It is not you.
Because the God we are talking is the Spirit God.
It's a lot of sorry, or not a
big man. It's a father. It's the one that can never die. It's the one that made heaven and the earth. It's the one that made the whole earth is full too. It's the one that can ride on the shadow wing. It's the one that is eternity. It's the one that the angel and the angel are answering to. It's the one that is in heaven, is also in the earth. Jesus,
Thank you.
pray for you. Today, our Father in heaven will reveal himself for you in Jesus' name. On that very matter of your life,
Lord,
on that situation that you are standing open for,
Lord,
on your business, on your shop,
Lord,
on your family,
Lord,
on your finances,
Lord,
that you are open and standing up for God.
Thank you.
Oh, you know what?